beautiful idea about getting people to question the norms and the status quo for language.
I just love the simplicity of the idea and the sort of the challenging of the gender norms. A beautifully packaged idea that came sort of almost fully formed to us, so there's very little that we could add to it.
It's one of those things you look at it and you think this is so sort of perfectly done. Like all good ideas, it's really simple but clever. If you start spreading that kind of message to people at a very young age, then you know people are going to grow up thinking in a better way.
Fabric of the Nation, it absolutely got me. It's very on the zeitgeist at the moment, what with Brexit and everything else. It's just a really simple, cleverly articulated idea.
And this just is a wonderful way of showing that even the quintessential British iconic people and things actually are also a beautiful mix of many different nationalities, which I think we all need to hero and be excited about.
It's tackling a really serious subject, but it's not kind of shouting or pointing the finger at anyone. I think it'll make you think in the right way, but without kind of pointing and shouting at anybody else.
Snap Together for Animals, well, you see so many gratuitous use of Snapchat, but this felt spot on for the target market and actually getting a reaction and changing those moments of sort of selfishness where you are doing a selfie and turning that into a power for good.
A great execution to get younger generations to understand the importance of not using fur. It was just a really clever way of using digital to get a group of younger people to show what they don't agree with.
The reason that was so clever was people always use that kind of cliche phrase of tapping into what everyone's doing already, but if you can just interrupt that normal behaviour with actually a really clever message without making it a real pain, then that makes a really good idea.